We are here to expose abortion, and because of the threats made against us, we have to film ourselves. And the notion that that people would find this distressing is more of an indictment on the act of abortion itself than our presence here. That's why people are getting angry, because abortion is being exposed for what it really is.